Hello, fellow wanderers. I'm Endri. Thank you for joining me as we wander through some more Knights of the Old Republic. My last recording crashed on me. Kind of awful. Reminds me to restart my other computer at least once a week, just to free up any leaking memory. And we've got rat ghouls! Fortunately, since I save at the end of all these episodes, it's really not so bad. Only lost about 20 minutes.
Damn, I feel sick.
Well, that fight could have gone better.
Take that!
Right? Poor Karth. Continuing on. Where were we? We indeed. Oh, that's a lot of rat ghouls. A lot of rat ghouls. Rag mine.
What?
What?
So if you have a high enough demolition skill, these pop up, and you could recover mines. Should have had that
sure.
Earlier.
Uh-huh.
Yeah?
What?
All right. Well, we have spotted the rat ghouls, or they've spotted us, or something. Here we go! Thank you for joining in, guys. Would have worked a little better if you'd joined in before they got all the way over here.
How'd you like that?
I say, knowing full well that if I really cared, I could manually switch over to them while pause and have them all engage. This is a tactical RPG of a sort, after all, but we're hanging in there. Loot some bodies, get some med packs and credits. Outcast corpse. Ah, there's the journal we needed. There's the apprentice, I suppose. Right. Now we need to head back and deal with that. Before we do, though, let's explore the other direction just a little bit, I'm thinking. Just to see what's out there. Oh, we are pretty hurt, though. Maybe it'd be better to heal. I'm torn! Not really. It's going to be better to heal. Open up. And let's head over here. And have a chat with Rukil.
Greetings once more, Upworlder.
Prentice is dead.
It is as I feared, then. She joins the list of those who have given their lives in the service of our cause. But though I am saddened by this news, there is yet hope. By finding my apprentice, you have proved yourself worthy, Upworlder. You are to be the beacon on our path to salvation. You will guide us to the promised land.
Guide you?
You are marked, Upworlder. Even my dim old eyes can see the mantle of destiny that cloaks you. Perhaps old Rukil knows you better than you know yourself. I am old. I have lived 100 years in the Undercity, cast down into the darkness. I know the legends and history of our people, and now you must learn it too.
All right, let me know.
The great city of Taris covers the entire surface of this planet. There is no land to grow food. Kelp harvests and the creatures of the sea are our only food source. A century ago, rising levels of toxic pollution poisoned the oceans and famine swept the planet. The rich hoarded food for their own use, and the poor were left to starve and die.
From what I've seen of Taris, it doesn't look like much has changed. Except for the upper city, people here are just as bad off as the poor in your little history.
But the poor rose up against this tyranny, and civil war engulfed the planet. Millions died in the fighting, and huge sections of Taris were destroyed or abandoned. The rebellion was crushed in the end. Thousands were taken prisoner. The jails could not hold them all, and so the practice of banishing all prisoners to the Undercity was born.
Is that how you came to be down here?
Many brave men and women were banished here to the Undercity for their part in the rebellion. People like my father and grandfather were cast down, along with their families.
What did you expect? If they could get away with it, the Teresian nobles would stuff their own mothers down here to make more room in the Upper City.
Now we live a dark existence beneath the streets of Terrace, a life devoid of all hope but one, the Promised Land. And you will be the one to show us the way to get there.
The Promised Land? What's that?
Legends tell of a self-sufficient colony founded just before the famine and lost during the Civil War. A paradise beneath the Undercity where droid servants tend to every need. For many years I searched for the Promised Land, just as my grandfather and father did before me. When I became old and gray, my apprentice continued the search on my behalf.
Sounds like a myth to me. Something to give the people here some false hope to cling to so they don't go mad with despair.
I have collected many clues hinting at its location. The journal of my apprentice provides yet more information. But still, there are too many pieces missing from this puzzle. But I know my father and grandfather each had journals where they recorded their own discoveries. Perhaps with their journals, I could at last uncover its hidden location.
And you want me to find those missing journals?
I have nothing to offer if you help me in this. I hope the knowledge that you are helping the entire village escape a life of darkness and suffering is reward enough.
Don't worry, I'll find them.
It is many decades since my father set out on his journey, but I remember he was eager to explore the sewers. You might want to begin your search there. I wish you luck in your quest, Upworlder. The future survival of this village, of my people, depends on you.
All right, we got some XP. Let's go talk to the healer, because rat ghouls are painful.
Back again.
All right.
I saw you talking with Rukul. He told you his legends about the Promised Land, didn't he? He told you all about his missing apprentice and the other lost explorers, right? You know, most people don't believe his stories. They figure he's nothing but an old kook. But I think there might be some truth in what he's saying. That's why I want to stop him.
Stop him? What are you talking about?
For an outcast, I've got things pretty good. The village relies on me to bring in food and supplies. I'm an important man. If it wasn't for Gendar, I'd be running this place.
I get the feeling if it wasn't for Gendar, this place would be a lot worse off than it is.
But if Rukul ever finds his Promised Land, I'm sunk. People won't need to rely on me anymore. I'll just be another nobody like all the rest of the villagers. I won't let that happen.
That's horrible.
Don't judge me. I learned a long time ago that if I want to survive down here, I've got to look out for number one. The two explorers who went searching for the Promised Land might have found something. They might have found clues or evidence, just like Rukul's apprentice. They would have recorded that information in their journals. I'll pay you if you bring all three journals to me. The two from the explorers and the one from Rukul's apprentice. Then I can destroy the evidence and make sure nobody ever finds the Promised Land. I've saved up enough credits for my business here to make it worth your while if you help me.
Nope.
Don't be a fool. I'm the only one here who can pay you for those journals. Rukul has nothing. He won't be able to come up with any kind of reward. Once you have all three journals, just bring them to me and I'll give you a decent reward. Now, was there something else you needed?
Nope.
Yeah, okay. You'll come back and see me if you want a deal.
Yeah. He's a bit of a scumbag. You can obviously see where the dark side, light side choices start to come into play, even if they are fairly minor. But we are playing this goodly.
You there, civilian. This is a restricted area. What are you doing down here?
I've got security papers.
Security papers? Oh, you're one of those trackers the commander sent down, right? They should have given you an armed escort. It's nasty down here. We've already lost one patrol. We figure the Rack Ghouls got them. We've had so many encounters with those things, we've actually run out of Rack Ghoul serum. Plus, we've had several skirmishes with looters from those lower city swoop gangs. I'm telling you, we should just stay in the upper city where we're in control.
You said you lost one patrol already?
Oh, is that why you're down here? Search and rescue. I didn't think they'd send anyone. They were in the southern section of the Undercity when we lost contact. I would have gone to investigate, but my orders are to search for those crashed escape pods, even if it means leaving another patrol to die.
I should probably be going now.
Yeah, sure. The commander won't be too happy if you come back empty-handed, right? Well, the same thing goes for us. Come on, patrol, let's get back to it. The sooner we get this search done, the sooner we can get out of this mutant-infested hole. Move out!
No real reason to antagonize them. Alright. Hey look, rat ghouls. Yes, start shooting everyone.
That hurt,
that was simple enough. Glad the game auto-switches targets for me.
Damn, I feel so...
Karth got poisoned.
What?
And mission leveled up. Up. Skills. We'll bump up computer use for you just a bit. Beats. Cool. Let's go and do Duelist 2. Good.
Yes?
Oh, more rat ghouls. I don't think he's gonna do too much. Nope. Alright, what do we have down here? We have a corpse. Okay. And a Sith soldier. Blaster rifle, Rackle serum, heavy combat suit, and a beam splitter. Take those. Built a corpse. Okay, let's grab those. Got a sewer entrance here. Remember that for later. But we've also got more Rackles over here. Thanks, rest of you. Nice that you could join me. What else do we have? A Rat Ghoul Fiend. Yep, she got poisoned. Her saving throws are not very good. Right, let's loot this. Enough, and now we're going to go back to the town to see the healer and see if we can do something about the people behind that gate. They said it's too late for the cure, but might be worth a try, right? And if that doesn't work well, then we still need to head to the upper city and turn in this serum. Doctor who needs it to save a lot of people. Preferably to make sure that this never happens again. Rat ghouls. Nasty thing. Hello, healer.
Back again.
I need healing.
Back again.
They brought a serum to cure the rat
ghoul
disease.
Your offer is generous, Upworlder, but the serum is useless to us now. The villagers infected with the rat ghoul disease have been quarantined beyond this gate. At any moment, they could be transformed into terrible monsters. Nobody would be foolish enough to risk going into the pens to give them the cure. The infected ones could transform into rat ghouls and attack them at any moment.
I'm going to go through this gate to help the infected ones.
I can't stop you from going through the gates, Upworlder, but if the infected ones have already transformed into rat ghouls, you'll be walking into your grave.
To be fair, the rat ghouls aren't that dangerous.
Please, help us! We're infected with the rat ghoul disease! At any moment we could... No! This cannot
Ah, we were too late. Start shooting, folks.
Down you go!
Please start shooting. You're pretty tough rat ghouls. Are we going to win?
Just die already!
Oh, that was worth 100 XP. He was a little tougher.
What?
Please kill it. There we go. Guys, done.
Back again.
Yes?
Thank you for the free healing. What was that? I don't know what just happened there. It just treated us like we walked through the elevator. He certainly did not. Try that again? That was a weird glitch.
Please, please, you have to help us. We beg you. We don't want to end up like the others. Please help us. We can't end up like them. You have a cure? Please give it to me, please, quickly, before it's too late. Quickly, I must inject it before it is too late. Yes, I feel it working. I feel the disease burning away. It's like a miracle. I am cured. Thank you, Upworlder. You have saved us from a fate worse than death. I only wish I had some reward to give you. Maybe you can find something worthwhile in the wreckage of that Republic escape pod. Not long ago, an escape pod crashed in the Undercity, far to the northeast of the village. We were going to try and salvage equipment from it, but we were attacked by the Rakghouls and infected. I'd tell you more if I could, but our salvage team never reached the pod. It's probably still there, unless some of the other Upworlders already found it and picked it clean. We should go now, Upworlder. We're anxious to return to the village and see our families again. Thank you once again for everything you've done.
Noted, did not say that we lost the item. I think we're still good to, turn it in.
You amaze me. I always thought the surface dwellers couldn't care less about us outcasts, but you risked everything to help those infected villagers. I wish I had some type of reward to give you, but we outcasts have nothing. All I can offer is the gratitude of the entire village. Farewell.
All right, before we go any further, let's return to the hideout. Yes. We should be able to warp right back there. Ooh, that was glitchy. Oh, look at how unhappy that made the game. Yeah, like I said, there are going to be a few graphical glitches. That actually might just be on my screen. I don't even see it in the recording. Well, if it is, good. I'd prefer it that way. Okay. Oh, we need to head to the medical center. Yep, we're slowly getting all the side quests done. It'll be nice to get off Taurus. The prologue is a little long, and...
Hey, Karth. You're a pilot for the Republic, right? You've been all over the galaxy, I bet, right? So tell me, how would you rate Taurus compared to other worlds you've seen?
To be honest, Mission, Taurus would rate pretty low. The prejudice, the rich spoiling themselves while the poor are crushed beneath them, it's not a pretty picture.
Yeah, but that's only since the Sith occupation. Before that, well, I guess it wasn't all that different, really. Maybe Taurus ain't as great as I thought, you know?
Trust me, Mission, there are a lot of worlds better than Taurus. There are worse, too, but Taurus is no place for a kid to live on her own. Even a kid who's got a Wookiee to look out for.
Hey, I ain't no kid. I look out for Zalbar as much as he looks out for me. Bixie's my friend, not my babysitter. Jeez, I come ask you a question, you give me a lecture.
Don't you snap at me, Missy. You want a lecture? How's this? Only bratty little children fly off the handle because of a simple comment.
Settle down.
I don't have to listen to you, Karth. You ain't my father, though you're sure old enough to be. So keep your lectures inside your withered old head, because I don't need them.
And I sure as hell don't need this. Look, let's just drop it and get back to what we were doing.
Fair enough.
Welcome back.
I have a serum.
You have the serum? Impossible. How did you get this? No, wait. I don't really want to know. Can I see it? The serum, I mean? I need to see if there is enough for me to analyze it so I can start producing it in mass quantities. Let me see. Yes, this is it. A cure for the Rakghoul disease. With this sample, I can make enough serum for everyone. The people of Terrace owe you a debt they can never repay. Please, take this small reward. It isn't much, but it's all I can afford. A few credits and 2 spare med packs.
I keep your reward.
You truly have a noble and generous spirit. But you deserve something for your effort. I tell you what, I'll give you a discount whenever you shop at my store. It's the least I can do. Now, is there anything else I can do for you?
Nope, I'm good.
Goodbye, and good health to you. If you ever need any medical aid or treatment, you know where to find me.
Yay, 200 XP and some life side points. And let's see what this guy over here is going to say to us, if anything.
You blew it! If you'd brought that Rakghoul serum to Zax, you would have made it worth your while. But no, you had to go and do the honorable thing. You blew it!
I don't like him much. Oh well! Let's head back to the apartment. We should be able to warp right back down to where we were. Hopefully. I'm pretty sure that this was released for the Xbox. Pretty sure it was released for the original Xbox. Alright. Come on, mission. Thank you. Of course, that system is old enough that even I don't... I mean, I have one, and I think it even works. I don't have this game for it, though, and the PC release is just fine by me, really. Alright, apartment. Actually, while we're here... Workbench. Armor. Defense bonus plus 2. Interesting. Go ahead and do that. And I can upgrade Karst Blaster. Put a scope on it. And a beam splitter. Excellent. That will make Karth a little more dangerous. And... Can't transit back? Why can I not transit back? Interesting. Yes. Does that work here? Okay, that works. So you have to actually leave the apartment. Fair enough. All right. So, we have to go deal with the sewers next. Now, there's 2 sewer entrances, and I don't know what the difference between the 2 of them is. They said something about a wrecked pod far to the northeast. I wonder what they meant by that. Let's see if we can find it, shall we? Over here? Anywhere? Oh, hello, Fragmine. And Fragmine.
What?
Yeah?
Let's recover these. We can always sell them if we don't want to use them. There are some situations where the mines are rather useful to have, really. But for the moment, they'll probably be sold. Because we are a little tight on credits. We're playing a light side run, so expect that to be the truth for the rest of the game, basically.
Yes?
What?
Yeah?
Yes?
All right. Republic soldier?
Help. Help me. Please. I can feel it inside my skin. Something growing. Like some kind of hideous disease. No! No! I can feel it! No!
There's no way to save him.
That hurt, I bet.
Alright, dead rat ghoul. Poor soldier. Oh, there's another frag mine over there. Not getting to it from this angle, though, that's for sure. No? Can't go through there? Oh, come on. Pretty sure there's no jump key. I could be wrong. Yeah, there's a frag mine. We know. We'll get to it in a second here.
Uh-huh.
Yeah?
Ahead and recover that for me.
Sure.
You? Nothing for going this way? Hmm. Well, that's a pity. I was hoping there was something hiding in that escape pod. Alas, it appears there was not. Let's say. Note, escape pod. Very good, game. Very good. Yeah. Nothing in there. And nothing back here. All right. To the sewers! And I guess we'll go to the western entrance first, just to see where it leads. I don't know if they join up or not, and we will find out. Already searched that rubble, no need to search it again. And into the sewers we go. Look, a frag mine.
Ready.
Cover that for me. And this is why a mission is useful.
What?
Basically, when I pick companions, it will be, which companion have skills that I do not? Hey, rat ghouls.
That hurt, I bet.
That is a lot of rat ghouls. The plus side.
That hurt, I bet.
Oh, there's that sneak attack. That's why sniper shot is nice. It if it stuns them, you get a chance to get a sneak attack damage. Cool. We got a couple doors. We're a little bit of a maze section here. Not much of one. Ah, Gamarians. Bam. Well, so much for you. Nothing on your corpse? Of course not.
Yeah?
Out of my way, guys. Come on. Out of the way. Thank you. Mine, please. Cool. You got a corpse. Ah. You have a journal.
Sure.
I should really stop bothering with the droids. I don't have someone with a good enough repair skill to make it worth it. Oh, he did drop some stuff. Med pack. I'll take it. That's this way. Pain. Pain is this way. Oh, wow.
Ready?
Run! Run away! Those guys hurt. Oh, they're still following me. Ow.
What?
Ready?
That was painful. Alright, you're about as good with blasters as you're gonna get. Let's go ahead and get you plus one to saves.
What?
Sure.
And, yeah, we're gonna go get that free healing. Because, those guys really hurt. And, once we do that, I think we'll call it a part. Heal me! Heal me! The Gamorans, they hurt! They hurt a lot! Oh, come on. Really, guys?
What?
Sure.
I like how you limp when you're hurt.
You amaze me.
Thank you. Oh, we're going to toss down a save here. Until our paths cross again, have fun and stay safe, everyone.